Frosted window panes, candles gleaming inside, painted candy canes on the tree. Santa's on his way, he's filled his sleigh with things, things for you and for me. It's that time of year when the world falls in love, every song you hear seems to say Merry Christmas. May your New Year's dreams come true. And this song of mine in three-quarter time wishes you and yours the same thing too. It's that time of year when the world falls in love. Every song you hear seems to say Merry Christmas. May your New Year's dreams come true. And this song of mine in three-quarter time wishes you and yours the same thing too. So this is Christmas, what have you done? Another year over, a new one just begun. So this is Christmas, I hope you have fun. Christmas, for weak and for strong, for rich and for poor ones, the road is so long. So happy Christmas, for black and for white, yellow and red ones that stop all the fight. Very Merry Christmas. happy new year. Let's hope it's a good one without any fear. So this is Christmas. What have we done? Another year over, and a new one just begun. So happy Christmas. We hope you have fun, the near and the dear one, the old and the young. Very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one without any fear. War is over if you want it. War is over now. Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see, every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get to send mental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly, rockin' around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way. Sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, you deck the halls with the boughs of holly. Rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
Merry Christmas to all. Happy holidays. Bye. Love you. Bye.
Merry Christmas, everybody. My name is Alissa Klein. I am singing to you from the Smoky Mountains of East Tennessee. I've chosen a song for you that's called The Huron Carol. It's considered the first Canadian Christmas carol, and it was written by a priest who was working with the Huron tribe And he described to them what it would be like to have Jesus born to their tribe. And so instead of having shepherds, because they didn't have shepherds, Jesus comes, you know, to the hunters. And instead of being wrapped in swaddling clothes, he's wrapped in rabbit skins and things like that. It's a really beautiful picture of Jesus loving everybody around the world, no matter what country and culture, tribe they're from. Christmas, everybody.
Hello, I'm Kyle Worsman from Algona, Iowa. This is our Christmas song. Featuring Noah Dean. It's Christmas. Baby, please come home.
The stars come out. Oh, I'm watching it fall. Oh, lots of people around. Oh, baby, please come home. Just pass the time to the ringing song. What a happy sound. Oh, baby, please come home. We're singing in the hall. But it's not like this at all. Not a bit when you were here. Up on my head last year. The lights on the trees. Oh, I'm watching them shine. You should be here with me. Baby, please come home. We're staying in the house. Looks not like this at all. day. Oh, baby, please run home. Come home, never please come home.
Merry Christmas. Run, run, noodle.
A saint to make you merry, down make the fear way down. Run, 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 run,
Hi, my name is Jeffrey M. Kelly from La Crosse, Wisconsin, and this is a Christmas song I wrote called Red Christmas. I'm stuck inside Christmas Day, zombie apocalypse on its way. I've got neighbors eating neighbors, blood as red as Santa's sleigh. The hounds of hell are working hard, cell phone service is long gone. No radio to hear the news. We're on our own and so are you. So it seems the virus spread all over where we dreamed. The world we knew was pulled from underneath our feet. And I boarded all the doors, and I bolted all the windows closed. Had a fire burning bright to keep us warm amid the fright. Been 3 days without a sound. Let's go outside and check it out. Must have snowed a bunch overnight. No tracks to show the zombies' flight. Then all of a sudden from a pile deep arose a body with blood-soaked teeth. With their dead weight they toppled me and sunk their fangs into my cheek. I ran inside to wash the cut. Already I could smell the rot. One last kiss beneath the tree, then lock me up and toss the key. So it seemed the virus spread all over where we dreamed. The world we knew was pulled from underneath our feet. And I boarded all the doors, and I bolted all the windows closed. Had a fire burning bright to keep us warm amid the fright.
Divine. Christmas, everyone, and have a happy new year.
Hey everybody, we're Mid-Seral, and we're glad to be back here on the Solstice stream this year. Got most of the band with us this year, except for our percussionist Greg. We miss having you here. We got our guest Millie here as well. Hopefully she'll cooperate. Behind the camera, our friend Peter Stein, poet and photographer from Minneapolis, which is where we're based out of as well. You can check Peter out on Steinography on his website. So we're gonna take you through some original holiday theme music here today, starting with a little tune called "Christmas in St. Paul." Hope you enjoy. 'Next number here, last year I did a song about a trucker who was away for Christmas, so I guess this will be the second installment in our Highway Christmas Songs anthology. This story was inspired by a little story my dad told me that, one of those little random kind of moments that really stuck in his memory, and it had to do with when he was a kid and his family would travel between Caney, Oklahoma and Fort Worth, Texas, where his dad was going to preaching school, and being out on some dark, desolate highways out there. And then one night just seeing this one place that just kind of popped up, that little tiny house with a big giant red Christmas bulb hanging in the window. And just a moment, you know, that stuck with him of a light in the darkness, and so I thought that would be making for a pretty good Christmas song. So try to share that with you in song here. Must have been 150 miles down to Fort Worth. Daddy went to preaching school while Mama was teaching and trying to raise us. Brothers and sisters sprawled all around that big old Buick while I kept a lookout. Blacktop and blackness kept on swallowing you. Now long, lonesome stretches, Highway 82. As we drove Christmas night, no signs of life on that old Oklahoma highway. That blacktop would reflect the night sky on that old Oklahoma highway. Signs of life that Christmas night. Straight on down middle of America, I was just sitting back and wondering who lived out there. Nothing seemed to come back to me. I think it was back in the holidays. Shack with one red Christmas bowl, and it was hanging over their kitchen sink. You know, my daddy baptized in that muddy Balkan creek, but that was the night that first brought the light to me. Still see in my mind no signs of life. Oklahoma highway, that blacktop would reflect the night sky on that old Oklahoma highway. No sign to life that Christmas night. Preacher lives a nomad's life, going where the wolves are chasing sheep. Darkness. Guess that's what that little house was for me. Oh, holy night, no signs of life on that old Oklahoma highway. That blacktop did reflect the night sky. Hoping you find some little light in your holidays this season. All right, so for our last number here, I'd like to share a little song inspired by my Louisiana heritage. So I grew up down in Baton Rouge, and you don't have to have been there to probably have heard the phrase, laissez le bon temps rouler, let the good times roll. Usually a phrase associated with ideas of revelry and party, good times. I want to put a slightly different spin on that as more of a wish for good times for you in the coming year. So you'll have to pardon my my French and Cajun diction is probably not spot on, but I'll say cette nouvelle année, in this new year, laissez le bon temps rouler, let the good times roll. Laissez les bons temps, laissez our eyes. Let good times, when it's dark, when it's dark, let good times bring the light in. Let good times, lay bon, song away.
In the bleak midwinter, I see winds made moan. Earth stood hot as iron, water like a stone. Snow on snow had fallen, snow on snow on snow. In the bleak midwinter, long and long ago. Angels and archangels may have gathered there. Cherubim and seraphim rising in the air. None but only Mary in all that embrace. Worship the beloved with a mother's kiss. What then can I bring him, empty as I am? If I were a shepherd, I would bring a lamb. what then can I give him? I must give my heart